Hello, good evening to all. This is Max JG here. I'd like to show you, this is the AVG Internet Security 2011. It's the latest, right? Okay, it's a very light OS. I mean, sorry, it's a very light AV antivirus. And I mean, it's not as heavy as Norton and all those bastards out there. But for a light system that can't take a very OS, a very heavy antivirus, you go for AVG is the best. You will not have any problem. It doesn't even take that much of usage. So today here, this is antivirus internet security. This is a AVG internet security, okay? And I have it on my system here and on my laptop, old laptop. It's cool, it's very cool. I've activated it. You can see here it has, hold on, it has license expires on 26th of February 2018. Wow, that's quite long. Okay, anyway, there we go. Today I'm gonna show you guys what is AVG and why AVG is the best antivirus till today. I mean, if you guys are talking about really high tech security, I would suggest you guys go for what's the antivirus name, was Avira antivirus personal. I mean, you can go for professional if you want, but the best is Avira antivirus. That's for serious kick-ass security. But even the basic one is not that confusing, you know. You go for AVG internet security, it's quite good. And today I'm going to show you guys what does it mean. Okay, just hold on a minute here. Okay, let me get it properly. Yeah, should be okay. So as I said, when it came to free antivirus protection, AVG was one of the best choices that we had. Right? It's the best, quite the best choices. And people always trusted them to provide a good security for their system for free. So I can say that AVG, the free AVG is the most popular product that made them very popular. And yesterday, I mean, a few days back, weeks back, something like that, AVG released a major new version for all their products. So the new AVG 2011 comes with a more improved web protection powered with their popular link scanner. In the latest version, the link scanner will also scan links in your social network profiles like Facebook, MySpace, and all those shit, allowing you to click on them safely. Alright, those installation process was modified to be more simpler by, reducing to 5 simple clicks. At first, you might think that AVG has become more lighter because the setup only weighs about 4 amp, so-called. But during the installation, it downloads the rest of the packages, which counts up to 100 and... How many max was that? Oh, yes, 120, is it? Yeah, 120 megabytes. Yeah. So the new AVG will have a game mode feature which is becoming one of the essentials for an antivirus system. People who have used the latest Kaspersky 2011 might have seen their new desktop widgets. AVG also have a widget that like that, which enables you to easily access its features from your desktop. According to AVG, apart from the looks, the new AVG 2011, which uses their smart scan technology, will be able to attack the malware trying to harm your PC or desktop or whatever we call it more efficiently. Not only that, the new system needs lesser resources to operate, so even your old PC is now safe. So, yeah. That's the thing. Also, this and many more other features has been introduced in the new AVG system. To tell you the truth, guys, seriously, a normal machine always needs antivirus protection with a good firewall. But AVG Free still lacks firewall protection, but that doesn't mean you can't use it. You still use AVG with a free Komodo firewall to get a very good protection for your system for free. So, what do you think? So, please message me what do you think about it. I'll be glad to reply. And yeah, that's the thing, man. So, AVG is quite awesome, actually. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. So, yeah. So I'm about to show you guys what does AVG do and all that. Okay, first when you install AVG, usually you can hold on. When you install AVG, you will have that's quite blur. Okay, a minute here, let me adjust this crap. Hold on. My lens is quite blurred, so I gotta wipe this. Sorry about that. Let's see. Gotta put it as sharp as possible for you guys to see. Okay, you can see antivirus, you can see anti-spyware, link scanner, Resident Shield, Online Shield, License, Update Manager, Email Scanner, Anti-Root Kit, PC Analyzer, Identify Protection. Okay, when you guys have installed it, but please guys, don't buy a free antivirus. With the free antivirus, you can get all the shit you want. Please go for AVG, the normal one. Buy it or AVG Internet Security. Alright, so you can actually you can actually scan now, update now, and all that shit, the normal stuff. This is most likely AVG. You can just give it a minute. It's quite dark. Put some brightness here. You can go file exit. Components, okay, a lot of the top, yeah, either you can click on here. Also you can go to components and system overview and history and tools, all the setting stuff and all the register now. If you haven't registered, usually if you want to check out your system, I love this part. Just hold on, it loads. Where is it? Doesn't it used to glow? I wonder why. Well, screw that. Sometimes it has a problem. I don't know. Anyway, everything have to be active. You can see everything is like have to be active. Let me off that light. It's really bugging me. Sorry about that. Everything have to be activated. Yeah, everything's activated. That's good. That's good. So this is AVG. Any other questions, please message me. Max JZ signing out. Have a good day, guys. Cheers.